have enough space here?
Good, yep, come on. You've got to be safe. Nice and slow, nice and slow, yep. Now, straighten up a bit. Right, just a bit more that way, just a bit more that way. That's it, straight now. Nice and slow. Perfect line, got a perfect line there. That's good now. I'll see you in a moment.
Slow, slow, left hand down. So you're gonna drop in now, huh? Nice.
You're okay, Stefan. Just a bit towards me now, a bit towards me, a bit more towards me. A bit more towards me, then come down, yep. Okay, now straight up a bit.
Sorry, good, you're doing well. You were near the rock, but you did, you got off it. Okay, just nice and gently. Get up the dusty hill. Can it climb? Can it climb? I think you've got good angle. Yep, just keep coming up. Keep coming up, you're good. That's enough, because you want the back to get round. Yeah, yeah, that's a good line. Keep on like that, keep on like that. You might have to give it a bit of stick just to get it over the, on the left-hand, the wheel on the left-hand side. Just a bit more. That's it, a bit more. A bit more, that's good, perfect. Now line up with the stick in front of you, so that where you've got the angle, that's pretty good. Now the only trouble is your back wheel is going to hit the rock, so when you get a fraction, come forward about another 6 inches and then gradually take a bit of the lock off. I think the issue is, Stefan, is you're either going to do it easy on the front and hard on the back, or hard on the front and easy on the back. What do you want to do? Okay, just straighten up a fraction. Yep, okay, just come forward very slowly like that, slowly at that pace. Okay, you are going to go off on the rock on the back, so really take it easy when the rear tyre falls. It's going to fall in about 6 inches. All right, nice and slow now, just sort of let it fall down, yep, very slowly. All right, your front one's going in the hole now, yep. Okay, and just drive out very well, and just the next bit you'll be fine on. Stefan, do you feel like just driving down and coming to when the rear tyre falls? It's going to fall in about 6 inches. Right, nice and slow now, just a little bit slow down, yeah, very slowly. Alright, the front one's going to hold now, yeah. Okay, and just drive out very well. Fall into the hole, another 6 inches, so nice and slow now. Now just drive straight towards me. Oh, yep, you're good. Straight towards me, but really slowly. You're about to fall in the hole again. Just wait there a second. Wow. Oh my God. Oh, sorry.
A little bit your right hand down. Stop, good not enough. Straight.
you want to keep it on. Up and go, up and go.
Nice and slow now, I think it'll be okay now. Straight up, straight up.
Mud flap.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Straight, straight, straight. Yeah, your slider go a tiny bit to your left. That's it.
And what's that?
No. Okay. Straighten out. That's good. Slowly. Yeah, just keep that line and slow. Straight.
I think you need to be this way a bit. You see that rock there? You want your tyre on this side of the rock.
Yes.
So just a bit more, yep. Just keep coming forward, I think, and now straight. A bit more this way. Come straight now. Very slowly down, a bit more this way, just a fraction. Now down. Now you're good. Just sort of straighten up and do it. I think your line's quite good there, just there, it's good, yeah.